give you a head massage. No, I don't mind. It might help.
Relieve some of the tension.
Relieve some of the stress
that's been building up.
Whereabouts is it hurting? Your neck, forehead, or just all over? Is it a sharp pain every now and then, or a dull ache? Okay. Tell me. Already in, aren't you? But I'm just going to gently press my fingers in circular motions on your scalp. Going to massage the base of your head. And then work my way up to the top of your head. Do lots of reading.
When was the last time you had an eye test?
I see. Migraines at all. Do you take any medication? Sometimes medication can cause side effects, so I just wanted to. Unlikely just because you're stressed. We've had a long day. Or maybe you haven't drunk enough. Do make sure you drink plenty of fluids throughout the day. And eat enough too. Remember to eat.
So our brains can function at their best.
But right now, it's time for you to relax, okay? I'm going to. Gentle massage. want you to forget
the days ahead and the days gone by. I want you to just be in the moment, okay?
How does that feel for you? Good. I am messing up your hair a little, but I'll sort it. You haven't got to worry about that right now. Just enjoy how good it feels. I'll give you some head scratches. They tend to feel very nice. Or at all. Unclench it. You're so tense. You're so tense. Unclench your jaw. And just relax. Okay for you. Good. Relaxing a little. Good. I'm glad to hear it. Just take some deep breaths. Count to 10. Deep breath in and out. Just do that until you feel like you're relaxing a bit. Sometimes this intense feeling can last a while, so trying different techniques to take your mind off things can help. Tight. It's on the leaning over on a me enough to relax. I know sometimes it's hard to relax around. Let me help you. I'm here for you.
You look a bit like Tina Turner right now.
But it's a look. You don't wake up with matted hair in the morning. I'll get this gently brushed through for you. It'll just add to the experience. It'll still be just as soothing. Moving your head up.